Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the hollow of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the floods of a neon light that split the night and cast the sound of silence. The naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never said, and no one there. Disturbed sound of silence. Food said I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arm that I might greet you. But my words like silence render. In the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sun blasted out its warning in the world that it was for me, and the signs of the words of the prophets are written on the subway. In the sound of silence.